What's up, guys? Zebras here, and today we are back playing The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. Last time we made it to here, and I do not enjoy that robot. And oh, there's him. Okay. This is probably an interesting dungeon. And I don't have enough arrows for said dungeon. Oh. Okay. Well, that happened, and I did not like that. And I missed a variant. Also disappointing. Hello there, friends. Okay. Where's the next place in this dungeon? Not the arrows. What's next that lies in the chest? Okay, I can get across there. I don't think I could. So, pretty cool, now I can get my arrows back. I think, hopefully, maybe, I don't know. I don't know. Oh, hi there, friend. They exited at last. Whoa. I was kind of like that. I thought you were one of those monsters. Hey, what's this? Yeah. Quest. I get you. Me. My name is Gold. I'm the big boss of those things on this guy. Right. Okay. Offense by all. Okay. Yeah, Brayman. Alright, then I'm gonna let you eat the treasure hunt. The legends pass out. That already no one worse than the hint. Okay, here we go. Okay. I think I got that. Two statues facing each other and jumping around. Well, let's hope I remember that. That was a wall of light. Is it, the Dark Souls boss entrance? Boss fight and then going dying. Hello there, friend. Oh, I don't like these ones. Stay away from me, please and thank you. All right, where's the next place? Pretty sure I do get upgrade. Okay, that's what's down there. I'm probably gonna get lost in this dungeon, aren't I? Shoot this. I don't like that. Ah! Oh, that's why he's a friend. Why was I trying to run from him? Explain this to me. Why do I need so many arrows? Yeah. That's stupid. That's what I want, bro. Alright. Now we can get through something. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm just. I definitely get something that I can dig that allows me to dig through once more. Hey there. Ooh, you could not defeat me. I think it was this one. And I guess that. Oh yeah, you move. And I need a key. Oh! I should. Okay. You got the tail. And legs. Okay, so apparently I almost like the trying to get the what lies in the chest? A map, so I can see. Now there's two. If I shoot him, just goes right through. Also, how do they get him down? That's also what I'd like to know. clearly there's no exact way of how they get them up. Aha! Okay, and what's this up? You guys are pretty good. Hands. I was watching. Is there only shot? Okay. Okay. I guess I can help him. Goes through him. That's fine. Okay, I'll set you free. What you bought? Oh wait, It's really gonna use every item. Oh yeah, I'm so okay. Yep. Where's all the... I can see it. It's got a lot... Oh. There it is. Oh yeah, you got a... Ah, thank you. Oh, you're the cap. I could read all the time. Like that, I could also just skip through it. Let's read all the... To my full potential. Oh wow. There's actually quite a bit. Yep. I'll go. From the underground. Pretty sure we got kind of another key somewhere. I guess I did. I thought I had another key. Dig. The gate system button just all on the ground. Yes. If you ask me, that kind of just seems a bit inefficient. Just going. Oh. They can't get. What a shame. They fell into the abyss. Okay. I figured it out. Professional digger. Hole digger. dig holes for a living. I get paid to dig random holes. Why am I only talking about holes? It appears I may have also trapped myself too. No, I can't run. How dare you take away my ability to run. Be free. That's right. That's right, Barry. You gotta pay up. Here, take this. This is the top. Thanks, sir. Okay. Okay, hidden room. Okay, it's a secret. Alright. No. Oh, it's... Hey, we meet again. And then... Okay. Alright, tell me about this super useful chest. The secret room that I can open up and discover. I got one. Or is this secret room? Oh. Where's my... This room. Alright. Everything can be discovered with one, and that's why you should always bomb everything. You don't know what treasures await. All right, come back here. Cool. Give me your soul. Or not. Well, for you, it's too greedy. Alright. It's a key. Going through the tunnels. Friend. I bet this guy feels smart. Hi there. Ah, green monster. I can't believe it took all of us down here. I guess I have some fun with him now. Alright, it's time to go. Take a stealthy approach. Peekaboo. Oh, you got me, didn't you? You know, it's hard boiling. It baked me to your worst. And I know this one. This is my brother's secret collection. Oh, you my brother? I don't get no angry. I thought you were one of them. Sorry. Let me give you something to make up for you here. Hang on a second. Okay, the RPA key. There you go. Okay. Close, should be able to grab an item with the claw shot. I don't know why I can't, but I should be able to do that. Now what do I do? How did I miss that? I clearly could have made it. Okay, what do I worry about this one being just sleeping on the ground? Oh, one will be okay. Oh. I didn't want to go all the way over there. Oh, I know what I gotta do. I'm gonna do that, and then I gotta run. Also, how was all of Alamo just being held back by a single rock? I don't understand that. Yeah. Interesting. Bum, bum, bum. Okay. Okay. Which one do I choose? I choose the one that's asleep. Interesting. Other butterflies. All right. What flies behind me? Oh. two of them. How dare you? Very important. Very soon. For the Twilight Princess Clawshot, it's easier to use. Oh. I also think I saw one of them flying. So he's trapped. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Stop me. I'm down here. Oh wait, you can go through here? Impossible. In the chest. That's the keys in the chest. I know what the boss fight's gonna be like. Who do I have to fight? Oops. No, I think I went the wrong way. This fairy. This is a weird one we got here. It is very strange, and I don't like it. Come on, bubble. Ah, I messed it up. I was supposed to change. I changed which one I was supposed to be. Oh dear, oh my. Oh, you. So we meet again. Oh, hello there, Link. I see you're still among the living. Fancy meeting you here. It seems we bump into each other other times and again. It's no coincidence, though. You and I were bound by a thread of fate. It appears we are. But no matter, you can no longer defeat me. Look at this. Look at these old drawings. Interesting. Until I found these, I was upset about the stunt of the ghost. Yarlug pulled out the Gate of Time. That was named again, Impa. I never could see drawings of the existence of a second Gate of Time. News has it, I just fill my heart with rainbows. I've been busy, boy, searching here and everywhere in the Gate of Time. Where did he go? And yet I couldn't even find a single clue, since I know I can be honest with you. I admit you, I got a little sulky and frowned all around. About never getting my hands on a darling young girl again was, well, a bit more than I could bear. But then... and I found this place. The prophecy of the second Gate of Time has made me positive. Giggled. Stop teleporting all over the place. That girl, your little friend, she will be an instrument to bring about my revival of my master. Although I fear she is now quite beyond my reach, I just bear no longer. But before we talk any further on that subject, there's still an outstanding matter of your punishment. Do you hear that? And tell you the next time I meet, I'll make your ears bleed from the sound of your own screams. Well, I've been thinking, perhaps a corporal punishment is touch or I might be willing to forgive and forget if you strike a deal.
How do you like deals?
All I ask is you tell me where I can find the other gate of time.
And what's the point of me telling you if you could go on a scavenger hunt?
It's not that too much of an I don't know. Oh, and don't play coy with me. I know you. You know, so why don't you let me in on the fun?
You're gonna have to beat it out of me.
For the fun. An adventure. Just behavior must use boy like you needs to be dealt firmly. I must warn you, I won't go easy on you this time.
I hope you don't.
Regain second form. Well, if I don't, I'll find these supplies of skin. Skin of my arms aren't just any arm. Their shape just don't look like that. Behold, such beauty, such pure form, such wisdom when you seek, such stunning features. Yes, I've pretty much got it all. Although there is only one teensy thing I lack. Namely mercy. Come on to me, come to me, Link, and I. You and I were bound the thread of fate, destiny to fight. So come close, Link. Meet me in battle, and the threads of fate binding us will be soaked by the crimson of your blood.
Interesting grips. I do accept this challenge. Where's the fun? You're just gonna be using your knives. Into your second phase. What's going to happen? Why, you're not going to do the thing? I'm not going to take my sword away from this. Something. I thought you were going to show me that mercy. You're literally just grabbing my soul. I'm throwing a small move. eyes or something. Yes, second phase. Bellzort, interesting. Spicing up a little. Yes, finally. There. Teleport again. Going out to your third phase. Enough of this foolishness. I am your demon lord. And yes, I know that. I expect more of you. It shouldn't matter how powerful your sword is, you're still nothing. Not just a human child. And yet you prevail. You're literally not putting up much of a fight. You filthy scamp, but you have awakened the wrath that will burn for eons. I swear to you, will do whatever it takes, I'll drag you into your torment. Yeah, go ahead and do that. You've literally done nothing. I've been hitting you with a sword. You've only been throwing, your only attack was knives. You tried to hit me with your sword and it did absolutely nothing. So, go ahead, threaten me. We'll still throw off. I forgot it was the final boss thing, but the final boss. I hope he actually does put up a good fight. Because actually, we'll try to put up a challenge. Because I'm not getting any challenge. There is no challenge for me doing anything. Alright. Now, maybe I'll just go back a little later and just play this game on although I still bet the only difference is his knives will be a bit more will deal a bit more damage. But still won't be able to do his use a sword. Oh yes, tell me the message this time. Oh, there was no message. We get to watch a cutscene. Boom, 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 boom. We got the Master Sword, Unawakened. Alright, we're supposed to. I'm already being different. We're going by, how was it, Ocarina of Time? Not Ocarina of Time, Wind Waker. And it still has a third form. Master, thou hast been tempered by the lost sacred flame. Your place finally revealed reveal the true form. You now hold the Master Sword. With this sword, great power can awaken the gates within the sealed empire. I recommend you make its way to its location. Well, I will do that. I just want to see the... I'm pretty sure it's not a different farm. I want to put up a picture of... I want to put up a picture of... If it's, not... Scarab Sword... Master Sword... Yeah, I knew it was... It had... Yeah, the things are supposed to spread out. But, oh well, let's use this video, guys. Please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Well, that's the end of this video, guys. Please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe with notifications on so you can see my newest uploads. And, yeah, until next time, Zebra's out.